Good afternoon and welcome to our annual Senior Recognition Day. Today we are recognizing our senior competition cheerleaders and their parents for their hard work and dedication to our competition cheer program. First up is Morgan Allman. Morgan's daughter Clara and Hunt Allman. She's participated cross country, competitive cheer, gymnastics, and track and field. She's a member of the National Honor Society. Morgan's future plans are to attend Finley University for track and an undergraduate degree in veterinary medicine before going to vet school. Ms. Morgan Allman. Courtney Carvette. Courtney's daughter, Courtney Craig Carvette. She has participated in cheer and sideline cheer. Courtney's future plans are to attend Penn State University and earn a degree in psychology. Ms. Courtney Carvette. Marielle DeSicchio. Marielle is the daughter of Louis and Jean DeSicchio. She has participated in gymnastics and cheerleading. Her clubs include physics club and yearbook club. Marielle's future plans are to attend Slippery Rock University, major in biology for pre-med, and become a doctor. Miss Marielle DeSicchio. Mackenzie Druzak. Mackenzie is the daughter of Coach Ben Steven Druzak. She is participating in sideline cheer and competition cheer. She is a member of National Honor Society. Mackenzie's future plans are to go to college for nursing, get a job as a nursing assistant, get married, and have a family. Miss Mackenzie Druzak. Antonia Finis. Antonia is the daughter of Tina Briggs and Tony Finis. She has participated in competition cheer and track and field. She is a member of the National Honor Society. Antonia's future plans are to go to college, major in physician assistant, work in NICU. Miss Antonia Finis. Ashlyn Tate. Ashlyn is the daughter of Rick and Jordan Tate. She's participating in sideline cheer and competition cheer. She is a member of National Honor Society. Ashley's future plans are to attend Yale University, to major in nursing, marry the love of her life, and live a happy life. Miss Ashlyn Pate. Morgan Starry. Morgan's the daughter of Melissa and Sean Cole. She has participated in competition cheer and sideline cheer. Her hobbies include drawing and hanging out with friends and family. Morgan's future plans are to further her career at Christ the King Manor, marry the love of her life, have a happy family, and live a happy life. Miss Morgan Starr. Caden Van Steenberg. Caden is the son of Joanna Van Steenberg and being escorted by his sister, Shana Van Steenberg. He has participated in gymnastics, competition cheer, and track and field. He is involved with 4-H. Caden's future plans are to go to college at Slippery Rock for music production or go to beauty school. Mr. Caden Van Steenberg. On behalf of the New Orleans Area School District and its athletic department, we'd like to congratulate the seniors and wish them success in the future. Let's please give all our seniors and the parents a big round of applause for their efforts. This concludes our senior recognition program.
They're going to you after you do your cheer.
Okay. Well, Taylor can just give them a thumbs up.
Okay.
Thanks.